Okay, none of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Yeah.
Well, we're headed to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not
my
sure.
Fault you forgot to ask.
Whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go to him.
Sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
An astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. Get back. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. What about you? What do you want?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Hmm.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Hey, look. Fireflies. Joel, look.
All right, let's try that gate.
Watch yourself.
You too.
There it is.
Wonder how long you held out. Damn it, spores.
That should hold.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scoot.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. Scooch.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like it was again. Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do. Thank you. right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine.
Mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. Let's see what we got. Now there we go.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went. At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching. We'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Fine. You ready? One, two, three.
Oh!
Here.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel? How are we doing?
I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel. Now come on. Move it. There's no one here. Hurry.
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on! There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on! Hey! Joel!
Behind you!
What?
Ellie! You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There he is. Easy. Got you. Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Things cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Who's there? Come out.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
The bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
On this side, there's a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Nothing over here.
Yeah.
Nothing over here. Claire. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
You are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm. Yep. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. They're looking for these boys.
Grab the gear. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this weapon?
So what do we do?
We hold off.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
All right.
Get ready. Put them on. I know. I know.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Right there! By the horse! Guys. Who's there? I ain't taking a chance with this. Freezing my ass off. I'm going over this way. You guys, check out the cabin.
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Come out, you coward.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Out of the lock!
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!